Welcome to my Combat Sniper tutorial. Combat Sniper is a class that is good only on Sinai. You shouldn't use it on Giants or Amiens unless you're a really, really, really good sniper and you can win also the close combat fights with the sniper. As weapons, it has Gewehr and Russian Sniper. As primary weapons, secondary weapons are Gusser and Mars Automatic. And as gadgets, it has K-Bullet, which can do damage to the enemy tank, and Mortar Air Burst. And two different nades, but because usually the combat sniper is away from the most intense fight, the mini grenade is better because it flies longer. And the mini grenade isn't as powerful as frag grenade, but it can do damage and help your team a little bit, at least. Combat snipers shouldn't never just stay in spawn. Of course you can get maybe one pick of an enemy who was like unaware of you, but you cannot like commit to the fight and you cannot help your team if you're not like sniping everyone from the flag. But if the enemy is even a little bit good, they don't reveal themselves for you and you're just stuck here waiting for the enemy to show up, and by that time they have already capped the flag many times and gotten many sets. That's why you should go to help your team, not on the most intense part of the map, where there are a lot of close combat enemies. You should take the flanks, keep a little bit distance, but at a point when you're more on the same line with the flag. And from here you can help your team, and you can prevent enemy to push on the hill. And do important stuff for your team. As gadgets, it has the Mortar Air Burst, which is, yeah, decent to kill enemy, but mainly you should use it as proxy, because by pressing 3 on the Mortar Air Burst, you put down a proxy, which will help your team to cap the flag. It will be counted as one capper on the flag more, so if there is two enemies and two of your teammates, you're getting the drain, because the proxy helps your team to get the drain. It doesn't cap the flag alone, it only supports your team when capping the flag. So you have to have at least one teammate on the flag when dropping down the proxy. The proxy cannot be destroyed so easily, so you can put it on a central location on the map as well, but always the better more it's on your side, so the enemy cannot see that your team has a proxy. And K-Bullet is the another gadget it has. It's good for tank, because when you shoot 3 to 4 shots on the tank's tracks, you can disable that tank. Of course K-Bullets can kill enemy infantry as well, but you shouldn't waste them on the infantry. You can use the normal bullets to the infantry fight. Use the K-Bullets to disable and help your tank and AT assault to fight against the enemy tank. Russian Sniper has also sweet spot that if you from a certain range hit the enemy to the body, it kills him with one shot, even if it wasn't a headshot. It's kind of broken at the moment and it will probably get fixed, but as long as it is in the game, you should use it, because everybody is using it. And the combat sniper has also mini grenades, which have longer throwing a distance than the normal nade, and you can throw them to the enemy fight and help your team by making small damage and explosive suppression to the enemy with the mini nades. But yeah, basically remember that you're good to nothing when you're behind your teammates sniping the enemy. You should provide crossfire and go alone on the empty side where your team isn't, and snipe the guys who are hiding from your teammates and shoot them soft when your teammates are pushing them. Yeah, that was this tutorial this time. Thanks for watching.